Hey dudes, CI here. Alright, a few weeks back, both Jekka and Dan did zombie videos. They did the zombie tag. I am not doing the zombie tag, but I do want to talk about zombies for reasons that will become clear later. First off, I have never seen The Walking Dead. I don't even own a TV. So, for all I know, I'll never see The Walking Dead. So anyway, let's just start right there. The biggest zombie thing in American culture today, I have never seen. All right, other zombies in culture, let's move on to movies. The original zombie movie, if you ask me, was Night of the Living Dead. There may have been some zombie stuff before that, but I'm not sure. Night of the Living Dead was the one that sort of set the tone for what zombies were. I suppose things have changed since then and zombies have evolved, but that was the standard back then. Another zombie movie, Shaun of the Dead. Have you seen this? It is so awesome. Well, anything involving these guys is great. And Edgar Wright is the director. He's my favorite director. So if you haven't seen Shaun of the Dead, it's about zombies, but it's a comedy, and it is so great. Okay, third movie, 28 Days Later. Now, 28 Days Later is not really about zombies. It's a different thing, but it's essentially zombies. People are changed into something horrible, and then they attack other people. In 28 Days, they're not zombies exactly. They just have this rage. They go mad, and it's very quickly. They get a little bit of blood or whatever, just like if they were a zombie, but instead of being a zombie and wanting to eat people, they just go mad, they go angry, and they want to kill people. One of the most interesting things about this movie, I thought, was that the same actor who played Mad-Eye Moody was in it. And he started out healthy, but then got a little blood in him and turned mad. And do you know how he got that blood in him? It dripped off of a crow's beak and into his eye. Yes, the actor who played Mad-Eye Moody got mad by getting blood in his eye. I find that incredibly amusing. Okay, done with movies, let's talk about books. A few years ago, I was at the library and I saw this book, World War Z. And when I first saw it on the shelf, I was like, okay, I like books about war. What is it, World War II, World War III, what's going on here? World War Z? What? So I pick it up and I see it's about zombies and I'm like, oh, okay, you know, whatever, I'll give it a try, why not? And it turned out to be just phenomenal. It was so great. Now, there was a World War Z movie and apparently it sucked. So I'm not even going to go see it. I don't want to ruin the experience of the book. Guys, if you have not read World War Z, do it. It is so fabulous. All right, another zombie book, and the reason that I'm doing this entire video about zombies is the book I am currently reading. It's called The Girl with All the Gifts. I started reading it about 3 days ago, and I'm already like 250 pages into it. I love it. You know how I was complaining about how I couldn't find a good book? Well, when you do find a good book, you know it. You immediately know it. And I knew this first page. I was like, whoa, this is good. Whoa, the writing's good. The story's interesting. The characters are good. Oh my God. And I just kept reading. I kept reading. It's so fabulous. It's about zombies, sort of. They have never used the word zombies, but it's about zombies. And it's set in England, and it's got some scary stuff in it, but most of it is internal. It's about, you know, growing up and being a person in this world. And one of the main characters is a little girl, and she is a zombie. At least she's sort of a zombie. But it's so great, guys. It's so great. And that's the reason I wanted to talk today about zombies, is because I want you to read this book. You can read World War Z, too, but The Girl with All the Gifts, so fabulous. I'm totally caught up with it. I'll probably be done in a couple of days, and it's just wonderful. It's wonderful to have a great book and wonderful to find a new author. And so that's what I'm talking about, zombies. All right, guys. If anybody out there has got anything to say about zombies, I'd love to hear it. That's my take. I will see you all next week. Linda, I will see you tomorrow.